Welcome to the Umbrella Chronicles, accessing file number 2498-1149.
Biohazard. The outbreak occurred in the summer of 1998. It started in the American Midwestern town of Raccoon City and brought hell to Earth. The G-Virus was developed as a biological weapon, proliferating amongst the unsuspecting public. And morphed them into living death zombies. Umbrella's mission statement had always been preserving the health of the people, but beneath this bright statement lurked the shadow of Oswald E. Spencer's ambition.
And a fight concerning the outbreak incident in Raccoon City.
The truth behind the rise and fall of Umbrella is something to which only a select few are privy. The beginning of the end started on the outskirts of Raccoon City in the Otley Mountains.
Resident Evil.
It was a stormy night when the leeches overwhelmed the Eclipse Express. A special forces unit sent to investigate the area reported an emergency, but the announcement was suddenly cut off and followed only by silence. Under the SARS unit member, Rebecca Chambers. Umbrella has been at the center of my plans for a long time. The train incident will prove to be the beginning of the end.
Stars here. Is anybody there? Stars here. Is anybody there?
Thing. We have bigger things to worry about right now.
That'll be easier said than done. Let's head upstairs! It's moving.
Who's driving this thing?
How the hell would I know?
Better go find out.
Hmm. see anything like this.
Watch your step, princess.
Don't call me princess.
Get back inside.
Right.
This will get ugly. Fall back!
How exactly did you get here?
I was being transferred when you were attacked by monsters. All the guards were killed.
So you figured it was a perfect chance to make your escape, huh? Well, not on my watch.
I just saved your ass back there. You still want to arrest me?
sand here. We have to take it down.